Irreplaceable art stolen overnight. It happened at a high-end boutique in the Nob Hill area. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is here with the store owner's public plea.
Well, Shelley, the business is a consignment shop which also hosts local art. The owner says thieves stole $3,000 to $5,000 worth of art and pictures of her children, which are irreplaceable.
It's not what Emmanuel Duran ever expected.
But I didn't think it would happen. Absolutely not.
Pieces of shattered glass scattered on the floor of her shop and several things missing.
Money, TV, jewelry, accessories.
But those can be replaced, she says. What can't are the pieces of art she displayed for local artists, which are now gone.
It's local art. We're all starving artists out here. Everyone's like just getting by as much as possible and doing the best that they can.
The thieves broke in sometime overnight, first trying to get through this front door, then successfully breaking in the front window, sending glass everywhere.
This is where they took everything out of.
But it wasn't only the one-of-a-kind paintings the bandits took. They also made away with something priceless with sentimental value.
On my iPad, it had quite a few pictures of my children, and that's kind of, personal to me, and I feel really invaded.
So she asked the burglars to just give those back, as well as the art.
Anything that you took that was kind of irreplaceable, please just return.
Albuquerque police say that burglary is just one of a few recent break-ins in the Nob Hill area. So far, no arrests have been made.
Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 843-STOP.